As far as tree care goes, we do anything from small hand pruning of shrubs to removing trees with cranes. This is the Bandit 15 XPC. We've actually had this chipper for just a couple of months. I think we got it midsummer. I really like this chipper. It's super fast. It eats brush and wood super quickly. The winch is really nice. We use the winch quite frequently. That's super handy for when you have big pieces you need to haul into the chipper and you don't necessarily have equipment or you don't want to break your back. Generally, our Bandit chippers are smaller, which I really like. They're nice to pull and you can fit into tight spaces. It's really nice when you're working in a town or a tight alley or you need to back into like a parking spot. They're very maneuverable. They're pretty straightforward to use as well. Like the clutches tend to be pretty simple. The winch operation is easy. Pretty simple to fix on the job, honestly. It's rare that we have to call our mechanics to come bail us out of a situation. So I'd say overall they're a great, reliable chipper, easy to operate, efficient. My name is Virginia Masland. I work for Goods Tree and Lawn Care. I'm a climbing arborist for them and I've been here for about 2 years.